Senators-elect John Ossoff and Reverend Raphael Warnock will take their oath of office tomorrow. The Democrats will be sworn in by then-Vice President Kamala Harris. The ceremony is set for tomorrow afternoon at 4:30 after the Biden inauguration. This will give Democrats control of the U.S. Senate.